Hey guys, welcome back to a new reaction on this channel. Today, I'm going to be react again to Passcode. I'm really excited. You guys know that. You guys know I love Passcode. I'm so excited. This song is called Trace It's Life because in my on my list was Passcode Trace live version. The problem is there are two live versions, but this is the live version with the most views. So I hope that's the right one. I'm sorry if not. Alright. And yeah. I tell you guys every time, Passcode is for me a band to listen to when I feel happy, when I need something I have to... I don't know. I guess you know what I mean. Like Eskimo Callboy. So let's go! Alright, I'm sorry to pause here. First of all, when I'm seeing this, I really wish I will... I want to see them live. Just on point. I want to see them live now. For real. Please come to Germany. I know that you guys told me that, or under my last Passcode reaction, that the screamer changed. So, the screamer of Passcode left the band. Why? I don't know. And a screamer singer from the band Lady Baby, maybe you know them. I know them. I don't know what to think about them. I'm honest. Came into the band. The problem I have here is that I think that the screamer of Passcode, whoever it is, she had a really unique scream, in my opinion. I don't know how to explain this, but when I hear her screaming somewhere, I can definitely tell you, hey, that's Passcode. It's not that I have to think, oh, which band could this be? No, she had such a unique scream, I could directly say that this is Passcode. And the problem I have now is that she left and a new screamer came in. I don't know if she really fits into it. I never heard a song with her right now, but I'm a little bit scared about this. I'm a little bit scared. But we'll see. We'll see, alright? So let's go.
Yeah.
I love them. Oh, this song was amazing. The funny thing is, I tell in really, really... Or I say really, really often to many bands that they have don't structure into their music. And I probably would say to Pascode, because they don't have this usual song building. Like verse, chorus, verse, chorus, bridge, chorus, or something like that. They don't have really choruses, they just play part after part after part. But here, I don't want to say that this is bad or something, because every part is such unique and every part is just making fun. And this is great. Especially when the electronic drops came into it. I guess here somewhere was an electronic drop out of nowhere, and it was freaking amazing. That was the thing where I was so happy when I listened to the first Pascode song, Bite the Bullet, when this drop came, and I was like, holy crap, this drop is so amazing. I love these drops. These drops are so amazing. Holy crap. I love Pascode. But like I said before, I'm a little bit scared with the new Screamer. We will see. We will see. But I'm scared. I'm honest. Alright? Alright. Thanks for this request. If you have any other requests, wishes, whatever, write that down in the comments. Or you can write me on Instagram. The link is down in the description. If you want to talk with the whole community about Pascode, join our community Discord. The link is also down in the description. Would be cool. And I see you guys again in another reaction. Would be awesome. And I say, bye!